Happy Thursday, everybody. It's almost Friday, and that's always exciting because I like the weekend better than the weekdays. Toast. So, first things first, let's get our game out of the way. Today we're doing the six-pack for the Sega Genesis. Now, this is a game that I was going to put at the end of the Sega Smash Pack week because it's very much along those same lines as the Sega Smash Packs, but we decided to do the contest winner instead of this. And when I say we, I mean me, because there's only one of me, there's not two of me, so toast. Anyway, six-pack is all it's called. This is like, I feel like this was the, you know, spiritual predecessor to Sega Smash Pack. But what's cool about this one is we got six 16-bit games all on one 16-bit cartridge. And check it out, it's not even one of those big 16-bit cartridges. It's just a normal size one. Is that crazy bears or what? It even looks like it would be a big, look at this, looks like it would be a big one because it's like an extra big space for it. But no, it's just normal size. You know what's kind of funny about this? Right here on the cartridge, it has the Sega Game Secrets hotline. 1-900-200-SEGA. Those of you who don't know, 900 numbers charge you a lot to call. And it says right here on the cartridge, call the number and it is 85 cents per minute for recording, or $1.05 per minute for live, talk to a live person. Crazy bears. And then the Canada price is on here too. $1.25 per minute for recording or live. Toast. My brother, his best friend growing up, was like only child, really rich, and really spoiled. So whenever he was at his friend's house, they'd be playing games, and they would always call the Sega hotline and to get tips on how to beat games. So that's funny. What can we say? Well, this game, it's got, as you can see here, Sonic, of course. That's why I consider this part of the Sonic collection, because it's got Sonic 1 on this. So really, there's three versions of Sonic you can get on the Sega Genesis. So there's this one in the six-pack. Of course, there's the original, and then there's the one on the Sonic Classic Collection. So there are three different Genesis cartridges with the same game on it. So yeah, take your pick. Toast. It's impressive. Six games, one cartridge. One thing I like to point out in the booklet of the game. First things first, you turn to page 5. Where's page 5? Here it goes. Where it talks about Sonic the Hedgehog, and first thing in the header, it says, "Crush Dr. Robotnik." And it gives a little synopsis of the game. This is a different synopsis than in the regular Sonic one, so that's cool. And this game actually has like an identical menu to Sonic Classic Collection, where it has the little square, as soon as you turn on, it has a little square that says Sonic and has a big number 1 on it, so you know it's Sonic 1. It makes a lot less sense in this one because there's no other Sonic games, because in the Sonic Classic Collection it has a picture of Sonic and it says 1, then you scroll to the right and it has another picture of Sonic and it has a big 2 for Sonic 2. Whereas this one, they just reuse that same exact sprite. So, yeah, you scroll through which game you want to play. I'm not really crazy about any of these. I mean, Golden Axe is pretty good. So now let's get to the main part of this Daily Toast today, which is contest winner. So for those of you who are just tuning in today, this week we've been doing a little challenge where each day there's a different out-of-place character hiding behind me. And the challenge was yesterday, Wednesday, you have to name all three characters from Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, and then put a little story, caption, joke, conversation between those three characters. So Monday was Soup. Superman! I love superheroes. Tuesday was Sherman from Mr. Peabody and Sherman, the new movie that came out. The old cartoon was great. The movie, I just loved it. I love modern animated movies. I think they're just so good, so toast. And then third was Mr. Mime from Pokemon. Oh boy, so I was hardcore into Pokemon back in the day. Loved Generations 1 and 2. I kind of fell out of it at Generation 3, but now with Pokemon on Netflix, the old episodes, I watch it with my kids almost every day, and my kids are just crazy about Pokemon, so that's why I had Mr. Mime on hand, so Mr. Mime. The winner gets to choose what game I'm going to do for Daily Toast on Friday, and the winner is, drumroll, John Rubio. Here's his winning comment.
Mime.
Huh, look at that clown.
Actually, that's a Pokemon. His name is Mr. Mime.
Actually, I was talking about you, Sherman.
So, way to go, John Rubio. You get to pick Friday's Daily Toast. Make sure it's a Sonic game or a Mario game that I have not covered yet. And, of course, you probably know the rules. By Mario, I also mean Mario Universe. So, Wario, Donkey Kong, Luigi, Toast. Now, just for fun, here's another one that I liked by Josh Ledin.
Hey, Superman, I got a reboot, and all you got was some bad movie like all your other movies.
Please, your reboot sucked.
I'm from Pokemon. Well, you suck.
Thank you for watching Daily Toast. Let me know if you like this little challenge we did. Maybe we can do it again next week. Just let me know if you like it, if you don't like it, and what we should do to shake things up, make it a little different, make it a little more fun. Okie dokie, Toast.